यशस, आर यू देयर? यस रुद्र, जनरली इन द लास्ट रैंक, ओके, मे बी आई मीन फर्स्ट रैंक, लास्ट रैंक, ए फाइल और एच फाइल, ओके, बेसिकली द बॉर्डर ऑफ द चेस बोर्ड, राइट?
यस सर।
यस. व्हाट अबाउट निवान? वेर इज निवान? इज ही ज्वाइनिंग? सो यशस, आर यू देयर? आई कांट सी यू.
Bring in my notebook.
Yes, please. Yes, no issues.
Thanks, sir.
Hello.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Can you start your video?
Sir, yes. Sir, I can't hear you.
You are on mute. Am I on mute? Am I audible, kids? Rudra, am I audible?
Yes, sir. Sir, you are
audible. Me and the one queen mate.
Yes, Yashas, can you hear me?
Yes, sir. Sir, I found a new technique in the one queen mate.
Oh, really? Okay, let us discuss
yes,
while we start the class.
Yeah? Like the one rookmate, give an opposition and check. I did it in the yesterday's homework also.
Okay, very good. So, I appreciate Yashas. Yashas, hold on, hold on.
In the last round and then I give check with my queen.
Hold on, Yashas. Yeah, very good. Okay, so Yashas, you completed homework is good thing. I appreciate it. But I am not happy because you just sent few minutes back. How can you expect me to check it immediately? Right? So how would I know whether the solution you provided is correct or not? I need some time to check it, right? So going forward, I request all of you actually that at least give me few hours, right? So as I said, yesterday evening by 5 o'clock, I was expecting. Okay, so that after my classes, all my classes finishes in the evening, I check the homework of all the kids who submit. Okay, so that in the next class, I can tell them where have they went wrong. Okay, so as I said, good that you solved it, but next time do solve it well ahead of time and send it. Okay. Okay. Okay, good.
That time I get one technique of two queens and one rook mate.
Okay, okay. Let's see. Let us learn one by one, kids. Okay, let me share my screen. Okay. Is it visible?
Yes, sir. Sir, yes. Do this one. I've told you. Do an opposition, sir. Just do an opposition once. Move. Keep the queen in the seventh rank.
Okay. Okay. Now let's talk about yesterday's homework.
Sir, first I had a doubt, sir.
Okay. What is that?
Sir, friends, can you go to the board?
Yes, hold on.
Yes, sir. Sir, in
yes,
your board, in both the sides, it doesn't show the alphabet, but in my board, Let me show you. My board, both the side, it shows the numbers and the alphabet. I'll get confused if it is in the H rank. On the other side of the board, on the top side, the 8th rank, it will be written A. So what should we write? H1 or A1?
No,
I get confused.
On even if it is written on both side of the board, okay. Can you show the board, by the way? How is it written?
Sorry, just now showed, right?
Just hold on. Okay, let me spotlight for everyone. Okay. And let me stop share, by the way, so that we can see your board clearly. Okay. Now, what are you saying that it's not readable, by the way, Yashas? Can you bring it in front of the camera, very closer? Okay, those letters.
But sir, if I put it closer, you won't be able to see the full board.
No, that's fine. I just want to see. Okay, it is written on the. Okay, can you take the other side now? H, and this is okay. Can you take down? I mean the downside. Show me the downside. Take it up. Yeah, H. Hold on. This is not the way it should be, okay? Yes. It should not be like that.
I have it both the sides.
Yeah, both the sides. Actually, even if it is on both the sides, suppose, as I said, let me share the screen, okay? Right, like this. Suppose if it is written here, this is A column, right? All of you know, this is A file, B file, okay? So ideally, if A is written here, so A must be written here as, I mean.
Sir, I understood. For us side, it will be only of this side. For the other side, that is written.
No, for both the sides, actually, it should be same. For example, if this is HH for white, it must be HF for black as well. Okay. Or suppose this is A8, right? A column and 8th rank. Correct?
Yes, sir.
So that doesn't mean that this is one for, this 8 is one for black. It is not like that. Correct? So if it is written like that on your board, the board is wrong. Okay. You should not use that board. Is it like that?
Yes, sir, because it's written on both the sides, the numbers and even the letters.
No, but it must be same, right? A file is A only, right? As I say.
No, sir, if to my right side it is H, on the opposite side of the board it is A. See, here you can see A, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then here if you go down on the same place, there here is H.
No, then it is wrong, actually. You should not use that board. Because you are touching the topic, just give me a minute. Let me bring another board. I will show you. Okay, kids, look at this. Sorry. Okay, look at the board. You can see A written here. Can you read?
Yes, A, sir. A
for apple. Okay. Now, what I am doing? Sorry. How am I doing? Right. Okay. Yeah. So, same thing I am taking here. Okay. I am not changing the side. The same file. And now you will see A is written here as well. Can you read? It is ulta.
Yes, sir.
Correct?
Yes.
This is how it should be. Okay?
Sir, my board is not like that.
Yeah, so board is wrong. It's a printing mistake. You should complain to the shopkeeper from where you purchased. Okay?
Okay, sir.
It's a faulty board, actually. Anyways, let's faulty come back to... Board? The board is faulty. It is misleading you, right? If you must not have talked to me, I might not have come to know that you are using the faulty board. Okay.
Sure.
Anyways, coming to the topic, we learned one queen bet yesterday.
Yes, sir.
So,
sir, it is also like one rook mate. Opposition correct. Check. Opposition check.
Correct.
Sir, did you know this? Did you know about this? Opposition check.
What did we learn yesterday then? Yes, yes.
No, sir. I found it myself. I don't know you know it, but you didn't tell it yesterday. I found it myself.
What are you telling? Tell me, what is the initial position?
Sir, the initial position, sir, I forgot. But sir, can you see? I just remember one thing. Yeah, one was black king on c7 and white queen on f2 and black king on h4. Black.
Like this?
No, sir. White queen on f2, not king. White queen on f2.
Okay, and king is at
h4. White king. Okay, sir. So wait, I'll just get my copy in which I wrote all those.
Yes,
sir, it's here only. Okay, sir. So for both of them, you can see, right? I must have written them like that. Can you see the first page?
Yes, I have the copy actually. Don't show it. Yes, yes, I have the copy which you shared with me. So I'm looking at it. So
in that before the checkmate, there will be opposition.
Let's go one by one. You played queen to f6, correct?
Sir, I will be telling from my book.
Yes, please.
Sir, queen to f6. For okay, blocking
king,
the knight.
King d7.
Kd7, then khh5.
Okay.
Then it is kc7.
King c7. Okay.
And then kg5.
Okay. King g5.
King g5, yes, sir.
Okay.
Then, sir, it is king a7.
How can king go to a7?
No, it cannot come. It's king to b7, not a7.
Okay, but what if it comes after to d7 again?
After king to g5, after king to g5, it is king to b7.
But it can come to king d7 as well, yes, right?
Yeah, but it will be moving from the queen, right?
No, but there is no check yet, right? Unless and until you are not getting check, why would you limit your squares actually, right? Because if you go this side, the queen will come this side, correct?
No, I did not do that move.
No, you did not, but actually it can happen, right? Okay, anyways, tell me what your moves are. So you played b7, right?
B7.
Okay.
Sir, I got the mistake. Sir, check the black square.
You played king f5. You played king f5. It played king a7. Then you played king d5. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Then again king b7. Okay. d5. b7. e5. c5. Okay.
Waiting move. E5. Sir, the waiting move. Queen to e6. Queen to e6 waiting move. I did not give opposition.
Okay, you played king to e6.
Yeah. No, not king to e6. Queen to e6. Queen.
Okay.
Waiting move.
King to e6.
Sir, then it
king
will
b7.
Follow the king.
King c7. c5. You mixed it actually. You wrote king c7 in white. Can you see?
King c7. Sir, you just do my moves.
Yeah, I am following your moves only. Yes, you have written it king c7. But anyways, you must have made the mistake in hurry. Okay, so you said it comes here, it comes here, then what?
No, no, sir, first then the black king will give opposition, it has no choice, right? No, sir, the king to b5, opposition okay. Check.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, it will move there only.
Where?
In the rank only it can go.
Here, b, yeah. It can go three places, right? So which one you are saying?
Sir, b8.
King g8, b8, okay. Then?
Sir, then king to c6.
Okay.
Follow, sir, the king, the black king, yes, follow. Again, one move to b6.
Why do you need to follow? You can checkmate here, correct?
No, sir, I did not do it in that way.
That's what I am telling you. You don't need to wait for opposition in this case. It is a checkmate directly, correct?
Yes.
Okay, because I couldn't remember it properly, so I found out that new technique.
Okay. It's not new technique, Yashas. Anyways, you are excited is good thing. But if it could be checkmated in one move, why would you increase your number of moves, correct?
But sir, I forgot about that. That's why.
No, that is what I am telling you kids. Okay, what you need to do, look at the board. You don't need to remember. This is not a formula. Okay, this is not your Pythagoras theorem, which you need to remember. Correct? You need to look at the position, analyze it and decide which move you want to play. Okay. So here, when it comes here, you can checkmate directly. Okay. Anyways, good effort, Yashas. You tried to solve it, okay? And as I said, there is nothing right or wrong, okay? The only expectation is you should be able to checkmate in minimum number of moves, okay? I am not saying that whatever you played is wrong or whatever, okay? But you could have done in much better way, okay? No issues. Coming back to that.
Which you did just now, except of my that rook of the
no,
rook.
Not really. There are multiple things we could have done. Just confirm me once. King was at h4. Queen
yes,
was
at f2, and black king was at c7.
C7, correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So first thing yes. First thing first that you did. This is good. Okay, one way. That you applied the first technique, blocking the line. Okay. Now, secondly, the king played this. Okay. And you moved here and then you was coming this side, right? So you don't need to go here. Why do you need to go? You can directly come, correct? You went here and then came here, right? So which took two moves. Instead of that, king can go diagonal, correct? So it will come directly. So one move is saved here. King goes here, correct? In that case, instead of playing the king, okay, you can just push the queen. Now again, it goes push the queen, correct? It goes push the queen. Now this king has, because of this, if you look at this, okay? This is blocked. This is blocked, correct? Now it is remaining, right? Only two squares are remaining. It will just go here and here, correct? Now, when you come here, it comes here, okay? You bring the king. Now, just have patience. Should I bring the king here? What will happen?
You should bring it.
No. If we bring it, it will be stalemate. Correct? Now where would the king will go? Right? No check and stalemate. Okay, Aryan, can you start your camera?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, any problem with the camera?
Why we are not playing stalemate?
Stalemate results into draw. Stalemate means what? mate without check. Okay, we have not given check and still the king is not having any place to play. Okay, so
sir,
the match
Nivan
is drawn. Yeah, Nivan could not join actually. Not sure why. Okay, so anyways, we will not play this move, okay? We will wait again. Now, this time what I did, I simply played here, okay? Blocking the king in the A rank, A file only, okay? So again, it will come here. Now you bring the king, okay? Or when it comes, you can checkmate, okay? One way, this is checkmate. Another way, this is checkmate. Correct?
Sir, you will move the queen to B8, right? It will also be a checkmate.
B8 will not be checkmate, correct? If you bring it here, the king will go here. Right?
Yes.
So, here what you said, opposition. Here opposition happens, okay? So, when you give checkmate from here, you checkmated with the help of opposition, okay? But if you checkmate from here, this is not because of opposition. This is just help of king. We checkmated the opposition king here, opposite king here. Okay? Understood? Was it much faster, Yashas?
Yes, sir. How many moves did this take? Because mine took 13 moves.
Yeah, this is lesser than that, actually. I have not counted, but much easier and much faster. Correct? Okay. So, guys, understood how to do that? Let us solve some quick mating puzzles. Okay, I'll ask one by one. Okay, let's go with Rudra first. Rudra, it is white to play. What will you play?
King to C6.
Why will you bring the king here?
Opposition.
Why do you need it? As I just said, you can checkmate directly. Isn't it?
One move checkmate.
Yeah, you have support of the king, right? That is what I was telling to Yashas in the previous example. You don't need to wait for opposition. This is not rook. This is a queen. Okay? So queen can checkmate. Correct? So what will you play? Queen to B6. Okay, it's a mate. Understood, all of you? Aryan, Yashas? Very good. Okay, next. Now, Yashas will solve this. Okay, black to play, Yashas.
Sir, queen to G3.
Perfect. Very good. Queen to G3 is mate. Okay, same example. Just positions are different. It was white, this is black. Okay, next. Aryan, unmute yourself and answer. Black to play.
Sir, king to, no, queen to G7.
Very good. Queen to G7. It's a mate. You have support. Okay?
Yes.
Just observe these kids. Okay, even if I am asking one student, others can also solve in their mind. Okay, next, Rudra again, white to play.
Keep the queen E2.
E2, very good. This is one way of checkmate, okay? What is another way, Rudra? If not E2, what else we can use?
Sir, G1.
Very good. G1. Queen to G1 is another way because opposition has happened here, correct?
Yes.
Okay, so you can checkmate either queen to G1 or queen to E2. Okay, there are two ways to checkmate this position. Let's go to the next one. Now this time, Yashas, okay?
Sir, queen to C1 or queen to F2?
To G2.
F2, G2.
Sir, there is, sir, in this, there are four ways of checkmating. No.
Yes.
Five.
There is only one way to checkmate, and it is queen to g2. Okay. G2. Now the other ways that you talk, c1, will it be checkmate? No, it will come here. Correct?
Correct? Yes.
Answer d1 and b1 both.
Both will bring the king here, right? So these are not,
sir,
the ways.
What if you move? Sir, you told f2. What if you move?
G2.
I said g2.
Sir, queen to g2.
Yes, g2 is,
sir,
the mate.
F2?
F2 is also not mate. If you play f2, sorry. If you play f2, it will come here. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so what is the final answer? Queen to g2.
G2.
Okay. So, yes, have patience. Look at the position first. Okay, then think what you can play, and then again think what your opponent will play. That will decide the move. Okay, and then after making the proper analysis, then only tell the answer. Okay. Next, Aryan. White to play.
Queen, sir. Queen to b4.
Very good. Good one, Aryan. Queen to b4. What else? Is it opposition?
Sir, queen to a2.
Yes. Right. B2.
Queen to b2 a2.
Also checkmate.
Not b2. B2. How can b2 checkmate? B2 cannot checkmate, right?
B2 is not check only.
A2 is checkmate. Okay, and b4 is also checkmate. B4.
Yes.
And a2. These are the checkmating positions, okay?
Sir, when yes, will sir. We start playing chess game?
Hold on, have patience. We are learning the end game techniques, right? So after end that, we can play. By the way, you can start playing the game. Okay, you know all the rules, right? So
yes, sir.
You can practice at home, okay? However, to improve your games, these in-game techniques are important, okay? So that is why we are learning, okay? Anyways, when we learned how to write the chess game, that time we had the practice game, correct? So,
yes.
Till that time, whatever we learned is sufficient for you to start playing chess, okay? Or chess game.
Yes.
However, if you want to improve your winning chances, you need to practice what all things we are doing now, okay? Let's go to the next one. Now, who is there? Rudra, correct?
Sir, yes, me.
No, Aryan is done, right? Yes. So, Rudra.
Aryan right is done, sir, me also, yes.
Yes, Rudra.
So, yes is the second.
No.
Queen to
H7. Queen to H7. Correct. Queen to H7 is one. What else?
G4.
Sir, G4.
G4. Correct. Very good, Rudra. Okay, let's go to Yashas now. Yes, Yashas. Let us see. All of you can think. All of you can think.
Sir, queen to H1.
Very good.
Thinking.
Yes, this is the checkmate. Okay, kids. Little tricky, correct?
Sir, this was little tricky, but I solved it easily.
Right, because there was opposition. So, Yashas has understood the fundamentals of opposition. Very good. Next.
Sir.
Aryan.
Sir.
Yes, Aryan.
When the opposition... When the opposition is done, king can checkmate?
King cannot actually. You require any other piece.
King. Queen. Queen.
Yes, queen can checkmate, right.
Sir.
Kids, hold on. Yes, hold on. Yes, hold on.
B7.
Yes, B7 is checkmate. Okay. Yes, what are you saying? Not B7, Aryan. B8.
B8.
Correct. B7 will not checkmate, correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Yashas, what are you saying?
I was saying that if we have a king and a bishop and in opposition, if we give check, will it be a checkmate?
Bishop?
King and a bishop.
No. How will it be a checkmate actually? Bishop cannot give the last rank checkmate, right? This is a, when the opposition happens, you need to give check in the by going in the last rank, right? So only rook and queen can do the last rank mate, okay? Or with the help of opposition, yes. Only rook and queen can help, okay?
Yes, sir.
Correct. Now the last one, who want to take this? It is for all. It is for all whoever identifies first and talks first, okay? When someone starts talking, other person will not talk, okay? Because otherwise I don't understand who is talking what, okay? And the puzzle comes here, be ready, kids. Rudra gave the answer. Yes, Rudra.
Queen
to H1. Okay.
Sir, queen to F3 is not a checkmate.
No. How would F3 give checkmate? It is just a check. If you are playing F3. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Queen to H1 is checkmate. Okay. So yes. Kids, this is all about one queen mate. Okay. Any questions regarding this?
No, sir.
Okay. Let us take just give me a second. Let's take another position. Okay. And sir, now
queen to eight. Queen to eight.
A8.
Why would you give check?
A7.
Right.
A7.
Okay.
It is blocking the line.
Yeah. Anyways, this is not the position I wanted to give. Let me put it. Just give me a second, kids. Yeah. Let me put it different situation. Okay, suppose the white king is g1, the black king is at b6, and black queen is at e6. Now,
very first thing you will do is blocking the line, queen to e2.
Queen to e2.
Either queen to, no sir, keep it on A2. Keep it on
A2. A2 is
four number of squares for the king to reach the queen on A2.
Yes, sir. You are not understanding it till. Okay, what difference I told in rook mate and queen mate? For rook, if this is a rook and if you place rook here, king can come here, okay? But if it's a queen, can the king come here?
No, sir, I know that, but the thing is that it will take more longer for the king to come near.
No, but why do you want to give this king more longer time actually? You are, now when you play queen here, can you see this king has only two squares, correct?
But I am thinking to blocking the line to F6.
Arudra.
Sir, your suggestion is right.
I got
E2 is right.
On A2, the king will have more number of squares.
Right. Okay. Now, because of this king has only two squares, G1 and H1, right? So, by the time our king comes here, let him play there and enjoy, okay? Now, why to identify this square and enjoy? Because once you keep your queen here, you don't have to think too much, right? So, you will save your lot of time. What you have to do once the queen is come, you just have to bring your king here, correct? Okay.
Yes.
And once the opposition is done or once you are close to the king, just give checkmate. That's your plan, correct?
Sir, 1 minute. Just took 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, seven.
Six moves.
Seven moves for right. The black. Sir, 14 moves total.
Not 14, only 7, right? White plus no, black.
Black it is 7, right?
Yeah. Listen, yes, yes. White and black. Okay, when white plays, black plays, that is counted as one move. Okay?
Black played 6 moves and white played.
That's fine, kids. Number of moves is not important here. What was important is to identify where to keep the queen and block. Okay. Now, once you play this, king goes here. Okay. Bring it. Goes here. Bring it. Goes here. Bring it. Goes here. Bring the king. Okay. Now, when the king comes here, two ways to checkmate.
Checkmate. Even checkmate.
Okay.
Even checkmate.
Right. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let's take another situation now. The king is here. The other king is here.
So the class will end in 3 minutes.
Yeah. Fine. No issues. And you have the queen here. Now what will you play, kids?
Sir, blocking the line.
Sir, first blocking the line A5.
Okay, you want to bring A5. Okay.
Sir, bring your king to C4.
E4.
What? Queen or king?
Sir, bring your king to C4. White king to C4.
Why are you shifting your king? You can simply bring the queen. No, bring the queen. Okay, so that now see these lines are blocked. Okay, these lines are blocked. Now this king, this is also blocked. Okay, this king has no choice but to go either this or this square. Okay, so what we are trying to do, we are trying to push the king towards H8. Okay. So you don't need to play the king actually. You have queen, correct? Now suppose the king comes here, again push it. Okay. What we are doing? We are trying to make the area smaller and smaller for the opposite king. Okay. Now again, this is blocked. This is blocked. This is blocked. Okay. So either the king can come here or here. Okay.
So how many times will you give check?
It comes here. Now you cannot keep the queen here because we don't have support, correct? So you need to bring the king now. Okay. Now if it plays here, bring the king here. Correct?
Sir, but you should not give opposition, right?
Yeah, but we have to go closer, right? That's the reason. Okay. Now.
Yes, sir.
Now.
King to
again.
D6.
Okay. Now the king comes here. Okay. Waiting move. Okay. Anywhere you can play here. Okay. It's a waiting move. King comes here and it's a checkmate.
Checkmate.
Okay. Understood? So these are few examples we took on one queen mate. Okay. I'll send again two puzzles today. I will request each one of